My name is Lacey Heward. I am the power soccer coach for Northeast Passage, the Power Cats. We're based out of University of New Hampshire. That's where we came from today. We have athletes from all over the southern region of New Hampshire on our team. And what we have going on here today is a tournament, a power soccer tournament, with several different cities coming together to play this sport. We have a team from Boston, we have this team from Oxford, we have a team from Sudbury, and then we're from New Hampshire. And so how it works is we play another team on a court, and it's the length of a basketball court. There's four players that play at a time on each team, and those are the goalie, your offensive, defensive player, your center, and then we, depending on how many players we have, we rotate those out. We actually brought two teams today. We have such a large number of participants that we were able to split our team up, and so we actually have two teams that will be playing today.
Hold on.
So in the sport of power soccer, there are two periods, 20 minutes long, and you know, it switches sides each time. The players play in a power wheelchair, and they push the ball that's a little bit larger diameter than a regular soccer ball with their guards. We have guards on the front of their chairs to protect their feet, to protect their chair, and they're not allowed to touch it with their hands, just like regular soccer. It's very much like, you know, able-bodied soccer, except for we play in chairs and on a court.
All right.
This is Josh.
Hi, Josh.
Hi.
He's number 9?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think
number 19, okay. Cool. Hi, Michael. He's number 17. I like that number. My son played soccer and he was number 17.
Oh.
Is
Catherine.
Catherine. How are you, Catherine?
Good.
Good. And number 6 is?
I'm Mammoth Duke. Good evening, people of the world.
And what's your name, sir?
I'm Doug.
What's your name?
Lucas.
All right.
Adam.
Adam? All right. How are you doing today?
Good,
okay.
I'm Marissa, I'm just here to support Northeast Passage Power Soccer Team.
And you there?
I'm Tess. Here to help out Northeast Passage.
You ever get this other young lady that's laughing all the time?
Okay. Go Cats.
And you're here to support the team too?
Yep.
All right, thank you.
Okay.
coach of the Boston Breakers. The Boston Breakers are sponsored by the Boston Self-Help Center in Boston, which is an organization of people with disabilities helping other people with disabilities. And I am the treasurer of that organization, and that's how I came involved. I'm also a referee, having been trained to do that. And we are just getting into power soccer, and it's awesome.
How many people on your team here?
We have six here today, two just arrived, but we have 11 or 12 players.
And you travel all over New England?
We have started to. It's all new. It's all new to you too. We've done Vermont, we've done Mass Hospital, now we're in Oxford, and next week we're going to be in New Hampshire.
The new player just arriving?
Yes, he is.
How you doing?
You're going to have to introduce yourself. Oh, let me take all this fancy stuff you've done. I'm going to put you in for Chris in a little bit. Okay?
Kevin, that's the double touch we're talking about. Once you touch, give him some space down there. Keep going, Kevin. You gotta give him 5 meters.
Eric, come on.
Adam, back up a little bit.
Eric, come on.
Go, Kevin.
did some repairs on one of the wheelchairs in the corner. Coach, before you run away, can I get you on camera to say a few words?
Sure.
Before you leave? Thank you.
Do we need any help? Like the players? We'll talk in a second. Hey, great game. This is your birthday. Yeah.
Looking good out there. Easy, Mike. Look ahead. Watch where you're going.
Hey, good job back there, Lucas. Sydney, always a pleasure. Kevin.
Good job.
See you again, buddy.
My name is Anna Wood, and I'm a recreation therapist, and I work in Sudbury with the Sudbury Sharpshooters Power Soccer Team. I run the Adaptive Sports and Recreation Program at the Recreation Department, and I got involved with Power Soccer 4 or 5 years ago now. I used to coach the New Hampshire team during graduate school, and then got my position down here, and I just love it, and I'm hooked, and our little team is slowly growing, so we're excited to expand in Sudbury, and always looking for new players.
How do you do your fundraising? How supports the team?
So we have small program fees each season for all of our players to play. And then I wrote a small grant a couple years ago when I started in Sudbury through a local foundation that gave us money to buy all the guards and our balls and things like that. So that's how we sustain our team.
How many children or adults on your team?
Right now we have 6 players. We have possibly one or two more people that are interested. Most folks are from Metro West Boston area, but we are welcoming to anybody from any community to come and play on our team.
If anybody wants to donate any monies towards your organization, how could they do that?
They can get in touch with me, Anna Wood, at the Sudbury Park and Recreation Department. And we have a nonprofit, a Friends of Parks and Recreation organization that we can do funds with. And we're always looking for extra volunteers and hands on deck to help the team at practices and at games. So.
And the phone number?
My phone number in Sudbury is 978-639-3257. And my email address is wooda@sudbury.ma.us.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Hello. To reiterate what I already didn't say, my name is Doug, not Judd.
All right.
Not Judd. I know that the man holding the camera said it was Judd, but it's not. Okay? People of the world, my name is Doug.
It's Doug. How long have you been playing the sport?
I've been playing since it started in Durham. I don't know when that was, but I've been playing approximately for 4 years. Like, since it basically started in Durham.
How old are you?
I'm 22.
All right.
22.
And you've been enjoying the game, I gather, right?
Yeah, I have.
Seems like you have a lot of fun out there.
Yeah, you know what I tell people? I'm telling the camera, it's a bit like Demolition Derby.
Yeah.
It's just, we wreck chairs instead of people, you know?
All right, thank you.
Hi, I'm Alan Linkovich, number 44 of the Mass Red Steamrollers. I've been playing for about 2 years, and yes, I am definitely smarter and better looking than the cameraman.
Okay, so I want to stress that there's more than one way to support us. Financial is definitely needed, but there are so many ways to be involved with Power Soccer. We need referees, we need scorekeepers, we need people that just want to work on press release materials. Any talent that you may have that would help our team grow would be greatly appreciated. Obviously, we would enjoy having more players. We're trying to grow our team. So if you're interested at all in helping our team or being part of our team in any way, the best way to contact this team in particular would probably be my email, which is tammy.reyes@gmail.com, which is, I have to spell that for you, tammy.reyes@gmail.com.
Do you have a phone number also we can contact you?
508-987-8552. And also, if you want to know more about the governing body for Power Soccer, you can go to powersoccerusa.net. That's the governing body for the sport as a whole. You can learn a lot about the regulations there and anything else you want, videos and all kinds of things about the sport itself.
How many teams play in your organization?
In New England?
In this New England, the groups that you're with, I noticed there was like at least four or five of them this afternoon here playing.
Yeah, there are about six in New England. And then if you go to the Power USA, that is the national site. So if anybody is interested in finding one outside of this area, that will list every registered team.
Okay. Anything else you'd like to say yourself, Tammy?
I'd like to say, please get involved. It's a very empowering sport, and it's a wonderful thing to support. So if you have any, if you'd like any information, please contact us.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.